The Youngstown State men have won 5 straight, hosting IUPUI this evening. First half, Penguins in control. The drive and kick out to Darius Quisenberry for 3. Yes! Penguins by 8. Then later, Nas Bohannon going to work, driving inside, gets the runner in the lane to go. He had 16. YSU led by as many as 14, but the Jaguars stormed back in transition. Head to Marcus Burke, who stops, pops, and drops down the triple. IUPUI by 3 at the half. Second half, YSU responding. Quisenberry right down Main Street, gets the bucket and the harm. Penguins led by 5 down the stretch. But under 2 to go, Penguins by 1. Azariah Shea steps into the jumper and drills it. Jags take a 1-point lead. 10 seconds left. YSU down 2, but with the ball. The handoff to Quisenberry has a guy in his face. This for the win, but it's off the mark. YSU has their 5-game win streak snapped by IUPUI, who rallies to beat the Penguins at the Beegley Center.